Hello there. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can manage folders in Outlook. So, in Outlook, you can create folders for each person. For example, if you want to, if you receive mails from say your managers or say from your client, you can create the folders with their names. For example, if you receive a lot of mails from this person, you can create a folder with that person's name. And then you can also create the rules so that all the mails that come are automatically moved to that particular folder. So this is how you can organize the folders in or manage the folders in Outlook. To create the new folder, just right click on the inbox or anywhere you where you want to create the folder, and then click on new folder. And then here you can type the name of the person, say Andrew. And to move the mails coming from the Andrew automatically to this folder, what you have to do is you have to just click on the mail that has come from Andrew, and then you have to click on rules. And here you can select the from. So by default, if you select the Andrew's mail, it will come from Andrew something, andrew@softpost.org, and then you can click on move to the item to the folder, and here you can select that Andrew folder, and then click on OK, or you can also create a new folder, and then you can click on OK. And if you want to run this rule right now, you can just check this checkbox, and all the mails coming from that Andrew person will be moved to a particular folder. So this is how you can manage the folders in Outlook. If you like this video, hit like button.